by Webb. He knocks the puck down, but there to get it back is Cole Carrier for the Lycoming Wolverines. Webb gets it back, however, on the back check. And the Storm will get it out to the Wolverine blue line. Okabe now on the right side gains entry to the Wolverine zone. Gets around Sam's from Okabe, taking it to the net, backhand, and he just puts it wide as he just tucked that through the blue crease across the goal line and out the other side. Nice moves there by number 14, Zachary Okabe. And he just almost tucked it in for the Storm, but luckily the Wolverines get a break on that one. Webb trying to put it towards the Wolverine net, doesn't work. Goes in front now. Gerard trying to give it to Okabe in front. He just waits with it. Can't quite get a shot away. Gets to Webb. Webb puts it down low in the right corner of the Wolverine zone. Doc now down low in the right corner. Okabe steals from him. Gives it out front for Nordstrom. And a big save by Ty Morin to stop him in tight. 2:06 left to go in the second period. And the Storm putting a little bit of pressure on the Lycoming Wolverine.